Thank you. Thank you. Item 3. identify. Blessed are you, O God, our Father. Blessed are you, Lord Jesus Christ.
You bring new life to the
world. Blessed are you, Holy Spirit of God. Blessed be Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. The Lord be with you. I greet you in the name of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Three persons but one God. May his blessings be upon you all. Please kneel.
We say together the prayer of unity. Almighty God, to whom all hearts are open, all desires known, and for whom no secrets are hidden, bless the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we may come to you.
And God said unto Moses, I am Jehovah. And he said, Thou shalt thou say unto the children of Israel,
my sins are consuming because my head
have forgotten their words. I am small and despised, yet do not forget the presence.
Yeah. Holy Gospel, our Lord Jesus Christ, is written in the 10th chapter of the Gospel according to St. Matthew, beginning at 16th verse. Beloved, I sent you forth as sheep in the midst of wolves. Be you therefore wise as serpents, and harmless as men. But beware of men, for they will deliver you all counsels, and they will scorn you in the snares, and you will stand brought before governors and kings for my sake, for the testimony against them and the Gentiles. But when they deliver you all, take not out of what you shall speak, for it shall be given you in that same hour what you shall speak. For it is not you who speak, but the Spirit of the Father who speaks in you. And the brother shall deliver all the brother to death, and the father the child, and the children shall rise up against their parents, and cause them to put to death. And you shall be hated of all men for my name's sake, but he who endures to the end shall be saved. This is the Holy Gospel of Christ.
Thank you.
thank you. We appreciate you for this day which you have chosen for us. We thank you for the opportunity of sending more servants of yours to yours, to this country and to our society, to be able to propagate the new good things that are given to us, and matching responsibility, matching country, you are giving us the assurance that you deal with us today. Therefore, as we go into your work, to be able to keep this your servant, speak through your servant, let the word be fulfilled in our hearts, so that your name shall be more glorified. In Jesus' mighty name, we now pray.
Amen.
Well, the Son say,
amen.
I never knew.